On the 9th of January, local officials in Thailand's Chiang Mai province inspected the hip new local venue called Jungle the Café, which according to the locals has encroached onto protected land near the Pongyang waterfall. The officials found that the café did indeed encroach 80 square meters into protected national forest land and ordered the offending part of the building to be demolished. But at the time of this report, the Jungle the Café is still open. The new café owner Arunya Tarin says that since opening, the business has done very well and that she is prepared to comply with the order to vacate forest land.